become what I was and not what I am, I tend to leave my dementia at home. I go out and I become the person that I used to be. And I leave the dementia sitting here in my mind. I think of it sitting here on its own. And I come back to my dementia when I want to. I don't have to.